Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So this is the question that they have provided to us, which is 3 moles of an ideal gas are expanded isothermally from a volume of 300 cm cube to 2.5 liter at a temperature of 300 Kelvin and at a pressure of 1.9 atmosphere. So we have to calculate the work done in liter atmosphere as well as we have to calculate the work done in a unit of joules also. So let us see what are the data that they have provided to us, and yes, we will extract the data and let us see how can we find out the given requirement. So the first thing that we are going to do is we'll write the data. So this data, they have provided that 3 moles of ideal gas is expanded. So in this case, I could write it as n is equals to 3, and that of the volume is being changed from 300 cm cube to 2.5 liter. So therefore the V1, which is given as 300 cm cube, I could write this 300 cm cube as liter also, because it should be in liter atmosphere. We have to calculate the work done in liter atmosphere. So therefore we have purposely, we are going to convert the centimeter cube into liter. So this could be written as 300 into 10 raised to minus 3 dm cube or liter. So we'll get an answer of 0.3 liter. So this is the value of V1 that we have got. Now talking about the next one, that is the volume is changing from V1, that is 0.3 liter to 2.5 liter. So means the final volume that it has been reached is V2, which is 2.5 liter. And again, the temperature that they have provided to us is, it is 300 Kelvin. And that of the pressure that they have given is 1.9 atmosphere. And based on this data, we have to calculate what would be the work done. So this is the work done that we have to calculate. So we know only the one formula. In this case, this temperature and this number of moles of gas are not playing any role, because the formula itself consists that we have a relation of work with pressure and change in volume, not the number of moles when we are talking about the work which is taking place isothermally and in an irreversible process. So therefore we have the formula of work as W is equals to minus P delta V. So before calculating what is the work, we should know that how can we calculate the delta V. So we have the formula, that is delta V is nothing but V2 minus V1, the final volume minus the initial volume. So in this case, the V2 that they have provided to us is 2.5 liter, and that of the V1 which we have calculated was found to be 0.3 liter. So in this case, the V2 which is 2.5 liter minus the V1 which is 0.3 liter, which will give you a overall value of 2.2 liter of the change in volume. And that of the pressure that they have provided to us is, it is 1.9 atmosphere. So therefore the P is equals to 1.9 atmosphere. So by the help of this delta V and this P, we could easily calculate what would be the value of the work. So therefore we are substituting the value, that is W is equals to minus P delta V. So the minus P, that is the pressure, the external pressure which was found to be 1.9, into the change in volume which was found to be 2.2, but in liter, and in this case the pressure was present in atmosphere. So if I calculate these two things, so let us see what is the answer that we could get. So we have got minus 4.18, but the unit will be in liter atmosphere. So this is the first thing that we have calculated, the first requirement that we have calculated. But yes, they have also demanded that we should represent the work in joules also. So the work that we have got, it is in liter atmosphere. So how can we convert it into joules? It is very much easy. We know that 1 liter atmosphere is equals to 101.33 joules. So in this case, if I multiply this by 101.33, then I could convert this work into joules. So therefore, the W will be is equals to minus 4.18 into 101.33. So let us see what is the answer that we could get. We have got the value as minus 423.55 joules. So this is how we have calculated the work from the given question that they have provided to us. And yes, we have also mentioned in two units, that is one is liter atmosphere and one is in joules. So it was one of the most simplest problem, but yes, it is very much interesting because we have got to know that the number of moles and the temperature in this case were not being included in this overall calculation, because in this case they are not related to the number of moles and the temperature associated to it, because it is an isothermal process. So thank you friends for watching this video, and I hope you have liked this video and you have understood that what are the concepts based on this thing. So share this video with your friends, and yes, don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.